Dear Stewart, I wrote to you, but you're still hint cold. I left my works, my sister's mobile, and my mum's phone at the bottom. I sent two letters in the autumn, but you probably hint got them. That was probably because I didn't bother putting stamps on either of them. Anyway, my spelling's naked, so either way, that wouldn't matter. But anyway, sod it. What's going on, boy? Stu, how's your daughter? My sister's pregnant now. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'm going to call her? Name is Stuart. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. Got every single look east from the first day I was at Ran. I love the way you read the news. That stuff make me holler. I even got the Radio Norfolk shit you do with Roy Waller. I got a load of posters of you and Susie Fowler Watt. I like the shit you do with Michael Liggins and all. That stuff was hot. Any rude, I hope you get this boy, Stu. Write back if you can. Are you right, boy? This is your biggest fan. This is Stan. Still hint called a rip, ain't you got no hands? I hit miff, I just think that's a squit you don't answer fans. If you don't want to talk to me out of look east, that's fine by me. But you might sign an autograph for Beatty, my mum, she's due lately. She's nearly 60 year old. We waited on All Saints Green in the freezing cold for fucking hours. And you just went, no, that's a bit much, Stu. You're like her idol, she made you a trifle. She want to shag you even more than I do. Anyways, I hint getting Marley, that's just that you're crazing me. Remember when we met at the Warren Offer show, you said if I rich you, you'd write back? See, I'm just like you, Stu, do you hear? I sit around on my arse all day and I've met Pudsey Bear. Even at an early age, it's you I put my trust in. Playing with myself while watching you and Penny busting. When you say, here's Julie with the weather, oh, that's class. I even got a tattoo of your name across my chest. Sometimes when I'm alone, I like pretending that I'm you. By head inside a cardboard box and a homemade auto cue. I read the news and shuffle papers exactly like you do. My sister's jealous because I talk about you and Michelle. But she don't know you like I know you, Stu. No one do except maybe Mike Liggins, Ian Winder, or Susie Fowler who. Write to me, Stu, I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Hold your heart, this is Stan. P.S. We should sleep together too. Dear mister, I'm too fucking hoity to write the fans. Even bloody Trisha sent a letter to my nan. That's been fucking ages, Stu. You know I don't deserve it. All I wanted was a letter. I'm not some kind of pervert, so I'm sending you this tape of me. All of this is true. I'm doing 90 on the ring road, and I've been sniffing glue. Stu, I feel so mardy. I feel like I could strangle you. I feel like turning over and watching about Anglia. I had this shit with Ivor Moore, so I'm seriously miffed. I think you're further up your own backside than Delia Poxy Smith. I hope a window box fall off a ledge, hit you on the knee. Or you park on double yellow lines too small for you to see. I've ripped your pictures off my wall so as just to spite you. Replaced you with a laminated breeze of Kevin Piper. I love you, Stu. We could have done children in need together. Think about it, you broke it now. I hope when you go read the headlines your hair won't stay down. And your tie's on the hut and your makeup's too brown. I hope your audio cue gets stuck or there's a fault with the sound. See, Stu, shut up, mum, you craze me. Hey, Stu, that's my mum blaring like a baby. She's just found out you're married. Are you happy? We both gave you our love, but now you're gonna spurn her. You're just like the council, Stuart. Nothing you do is good. Oh, shit, a cockatrice just fell into the room.
Stan, I meant to write, but I'm really very famous. It's tricky being superstars, you mustn't try to blame us. I'm really very flattered that you called your daughter Stuart. Here's an autograph for your mother, I didn't want to do it. I'm sorry after Look East, the two of us just missed. Completely unintentional, I was on my way to Disc. But Stan, what's this nonsense about pretending that you're me with your head inside a cardboard box like you're on TV? You've got some issues, Stan. I think you and your mother should go to work for Anglia. They specialise in nutters. And what's this about we should sleep together too? You know I'm not sure that my wife would approve. I think you and your sister should contact the police or maybe move to Ipswich and do that stuff in peace. I hope you read this letter. You spell just like a fool. Did a teacher bite you while you were still at school? I'm glad that I inspire you, but why are you so mad? Is it that your uncle might also be your dad? After all, in Norwich, that's the nature of the beast. Just don't do something I'll end up reading on Look East. I read the news the other day. This story struck me dumb. Some inbred hit a tree and drove his car into the Wensum. In the car, they found a tape. No one knows who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you.
Bugger.